This is exactly what this thing was meant to be for. Riding smooth gravel paved path, and it's working flawlessly, I gotta say. I'll leave an affiliate for this bike in the description below. Can't go wrong. When I bought it, it was $398 plus taxes. Hopefully still the same price, but if not, it's still sub $500 for a very capable gravel bike that has internal cable routing. Other than that,
let's ride.